Hi, I'm Alex of Havatari, and thank you for watching another Havatari video.
When performing Daimyo Roshi, the goal is to cut off the fillet with one single cut. On the right side of the fish, angle the tip of the knife towards the tail. On the back side of the fish, angle the tip of the knife towards the head.